It has been called the holy grail of advertising, and it's a big reason why Comcast is interested in NBC. Markets reporter Sheila Dharmarajan explains how the potential media merger could herald a new age of interactive and targeted advertising. Sheila?
That's right, Betty. Chris Marenghi, he's from Gabellion & Company. He said that opportunities in interactive and targeted advertising is one of the top five reasons that Comcast is so interested in NBC. Now, these new technologies in advertising, they're a very, very small part of Comcast business now, but has the potential to be a multi-billion dollar opportunity in just a few years. So what are these new technologies all about? Well, let's start with interactive advertising. Now, this is where consumers actually take an active role when watching ads. So you can vote in polls, you can request new information about products. And what this boils down to is really getting viewers to watch ads again. DVRs have had a huge impact on TV viewing habits. In fact, Sanford Bernstein, they said that whenever programs are DVR'd, over 50% of the time, commercials are skipped. So people just don't want to watch ads anymore. And you know, with DVR penetration getting up to 30% levels now, it's a very, very big problem for all these advertisers. So this is a great way to bring that back in. Now, when you talk about targeted advertising, this is where you can collect the information on the set-top boxes, and advertisers, they can actually route specific ads to specific households based on demographic information. So it's really a boon for advertisers who want to be more efficient with their marketing dollars, Betty.
And Sheila, I mean, how does a potential Comcast NBC deal, I mean, how does that play a role in all of this?
You know, it really boils down to two F's, as people call it. The first one is footprint, and the second is flexibility. So Tom Egan, he's from Colin Stewart, he pointed out that, look, Comcast, they have almost half the cable homes in the United States. So when you think about all the information that's collected on the set-top boxes, it's enormous. And then when you look at NBC's advertising dollars, huge amount of advertising dollars, huge pull with companies who are advertising on their networks, you combine the two together, here's the opportunity finally to roll out these technologies on a national level. It hasn't been possible before. Potential combination could really, really surge that going forward. And when you talk about flexibility, look, when you have almost half the households in the U.S., when you have a lot of advertising dollars and content, you have a lot more flexibility in how you offer advertising packages to companies. So they're not forced into specific packages. They can really be flexible about these dollars, and that's what's going to drive this going forward, Betty.
Okay, Sheila, thank you.